Hey guys, Fazman here. In this video, I am going to show you how you can recover deleted photos, videos, messages, contacts, WhatsApp messages and attachments from iPhone. If you have lost crucial data from your iPhone, iPad or iPod Touch, you know how difficult it can be to recover it if you don't have an iTunes or iCloud backup. The best way to recover data in this situation is to use recovery software designed for iOS. Download the TenorShare ULT data and install it on your system. Download link is available in the video description. It can recover data from your iPhone you may have deleted by mistake. Get data from an iPhone if it's damaged, lost or stolen, and even retrieve your information if you forget your lock screen password. Here are three ways to recover the lost data from your iPhone. Data recovery from iOS device. In this option, it scans your device for data that has just been deleted but was not saved on iTunes or iCloud. Recovery from iTunes. Here the software recovers data from your iTunes backup. Recovery from iCloud. Use this method when you want the software to recover data from your iCloud backup. In addition to data recovery, it can also repair your iOS operating system when your iPhone is stuck on the Apple logo or shows black screen, etc. Connect the iPhone via USB cable with the computer, unlock the screen, and tap the trust on your device. When the software detects your device, it will show you the interface like this. You can tick what you would like to scan and recover and then click Start Scan to proceed. It will take some time to scan your phone and show you the files which you can recover. So don't disconnect your iPhone from your PC while the process is happening. Now all scanned files are on the program listed according to category. You will see the left side showing all the different file types and the number of files up for recovery. Here you can see all the recovered data, call history, contacts, messages, photos, and videos. So you can see all your data in category. You can also double click a picture to view it at full size. Check the files you need and click recover. You can click output settings on the interface to choose a destination folder to save the recovered files. So here it is, all the recovered data. You can download a free version of ULT data. However, when using the free version, you will only be able to preview files but not recover them. To recover and restore your documents, media, and other files, you have to purchase the registration license key. So that's all for now. If you guys enjoyed this, hit the like button. Comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.